her into second place at the moment.
Actua amb la parell de masses, Cindy Stollenberg, de Bèlgica.
Skaldin has scored just 9.475 on her first exercise, the clubs. So really, if she wants the Olympic gold, she's got a fair bit of work to do. Cindy Stollenberg from Belgium. Year-old from Brussels, one of the smallest girls in this competition. She's only 5 foot one. And rhythmic gymnasts tend to be around the 5'6" mark, a lot taller than the artistic competitors. That's because the routines are based very much around dance movements such as pirouettes and leaps. And obviously the taller girls have better lines. Coached by Serena Roberti, who along with myself was a competitor in the 1984 rhythmic gymnastics competition in LA. And a good performance from her, a little bit scrappy at times on the catches, a little bit rusty later on. Didn't quite get the elevation on the leaps that she could have done. No real errors in that exercise, but maybe a question mark.